Next one, crystal clear. Crystal clear. Crystal clear. Crystal clear. What is crystal clear? What is crystal clear? Clear. Clear and thalam. For example, it is a cubic crystal. For example, it is a cubic crystal. In cubic crystal, it has 8 planes. For example, it is a cubic crystal. Plane 1, plane 2, plane 3, plane 4, plane 5, plane 5. Plane. What are 6 planes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 planes are there in a crystal. Any crystal. So, for example, this is the one plane of this crystal. It is also one plane of the crystal. It is also one plane. This is also one plane. This is also. So, the surface of the crystal is called crystal plane. What is crystal plane? The surface of the surface of the, this is the surface, this is also surface, this is also surface, this is also surface, this is the also surface. The surface of the crystal is called crystal plane. The surface of the crystal, the surface of the crystal is called crystal plane. That is crystal plane. This is called crystal plane. It is also crystal plane, it is also crystal plane, it is also crystal plane, it is also crystal plane. The surface of the crystal is called crystal plane. The surface of the crystal is called crystal plane. Next we discuss crystal angle. Next one, what is crystal angle? The angle between the two edges of crystal in place are called crystal angle. The angle between the two adjacent crystal planes. The angle between the, for example, it is a crystal plane, it is also crystal plane. The angle between these two. The angle between the crystal plane. For example, it is alpha. This is alpha. The angle between the two crystal planes. The angle between the two crystal planes. Any two crystal planes. It is called crystal angle. The angle between, for example, it is also beta, this gamma. The angle between the two adjacent crystalline planes, the angle between the two adjacent, side by side, crystal plane. Crystal plane is called crystal angle. Crystal angle. This alpha, the angle between these two adjacent planes are called alpha. It is a crystal angle. It is also crystal angle. It is also crystal angle. The angle between two adjacent crystal planes is called crystal angle. Next one. What is crystal edge? Crystal edge. What is crystal edge? Two crystal planes meet at a joint. The two crystalline planes meet at a joint. That joint is the crystal edge. These two crystal planes join at this plane. This here. They are met at a this position. So it is called crystal edge. This is called. It is also called crystal edge. The both are combined at this edge. Both the planes are combined at this edge. It is also crystal plane. These two planes are combined this area. It is also crystal edge. These also crystal edge. It is also crystal. These are crystal edges. So it is a crystal edge. Crystal plane, crystal edge, crystal angle, crystal angle alpha, beta, gamma, crystal plane, crystal edge, crystal angle, space lattice, unit cell. These are the important terms in solid cell. Thank you.